The classical music industry is very conservative. There's a slow pace to change.
It is about the personality, it's about the leadership, it's about so many other things but gender.
We don't wake up in the morning and think, hey, I'm a woman, what am I gonna do? You know, it's not the way we work, everyone's just working.